90-day fiancé star Kim's mother passed away and Usman expresses his condolences. Kim Menzies recently revealed that her mother Sally had died. Kim Menzies's mom Sally featured in the 90 Days Fiancé, before the 90 Days Season 5. Kim couples with Sojaboy Usman Umar in the show. Kim met Usman as a fan via DM and she wanted to have a relationship with him. Kim's currently featured on Usman's music video. Some fans didn't want Kim to be with Usman as they saw how his relation broke with his ex-wife Lisa Ham. But Kim's mother supported her and wished her well for her relationship with Usman. Kim loves Usman but he just thinks of her as a potential girlfriend. Usman has not yet decided to be in a relationship with an older American woman once again. Kim has sacrificed a lot to be with Usman though. Kim lived in San Diego alone with her mom Sally who suffered rheumatoid arthritis in her hips due to which she could not move. Kim said that she was Sally's primary caregiver and she loved her mother to death. Although a close family friend was looking after her mother, she felt guilty to leave her mom alone at home. Sally supported her daughter and was a fan favorite for her honesty and humor. On Tuesday, the 90 Days star announced that she'd lost her mom in an emotional Instagram post. Kim expressed her grief to her fans saying that her mom had passed away and she was so close to her that no one would understand. She posted several photos of her mom Sally and wrote that her mom was her number one supporter and her best friend. She added saying that she would miss her mom and would always remain in her heart for the rest of her life. Meanwhile, Usman too took to his Instagram post where he shared a photo of him waving to Sally in a video chat. He expressed his condolences by writing RIP mom. He even tagged Kim in his story. Many other 90 Day stars took to Instagram to leave their condolences. Kenneth Niedermeyer, her friend Jasmine Pineda and Memphis Sandoval also expressed their grief on the loss of Kim. Kim replied to the comments, told her well-wishers that she can't answer any phone calls or messages at the time. However, she thanked them for their words and prayers. Fans have also found a strong bond between Kim and Sally, so it would be a hard road for Kim ahead without her mom by her side. Fans hope that Kim will get through this with the help of her son Jamal and Sojaboy. We also would like to express our heartfelt condolences for the loss of Kim and wish her to have the peace and strength to overcome this sorrow. Thank you for watching.